what I did. I got my family together, and we all got down on our knees and we prayed last night. It's something I've been doing since I was a little kid. You know, my dad used to have me going to New Year's Mass, and you know, I've carried it along with me, and I've been able to do it every year. We just prayed, man. We thank God so much for all the blessings He's done in my life, and you know, for having a healthy children and what He's doing in my brother's lives, and you know, for the progression and for the maturity that He's allowed me to have, and we also pray that it continues, and that, you know, as I grow older, that I grow closer to God and learn, you know, learn to live more more like Him, become a better Christian. So just pray for our future, man. We just thank God so much for our past, and we prayed over our kids, and it was great. So we came into the new year right.
Oh man, I've gotten so much better because he brought things that actually I would use in my wrestling and applied them to my my jiu-jitsu. Best jiu-jitsu coach I've ever had, because he's got the ability to keep it light, keep it fun with me, and I enjoy it. You know, man, you saw in the Dan Henderson fight, like, I never would have controlled Dan Henderson like that before if I didn't improve as I have under Leandro. I've made a commitment to trying to get better, and it's finally starting to show inside of the cage.
Ah, fue bueno. Fue bueno. Entrenando y aquí estamos.
¿Cuál es la estrategia que buscarás en esta pelea?
Ah, no mucha estrategia, solo ir y naquearlo.
¿Qué tan importante es lograr esta tercera victoria?
Es importante para mi carrera, importante para seguir moviéndome en el ranking y más importante que todo, llegar a donde quiero llegar, que es a competir en Main Event en Australia.
¿Cuál es la meta de Héctor Lombard para este 2015?
Seguir ganando.